Those machines. You can see the corruption coming off them like smoke. Time to clear them out.
They say she fought like a sawtooth.
Feels more like a military camp. I bet this village has seen better days.
Well, I hope you're looking to buy. I could use the shards. See anything you like? Sure you do.
I'm heading for the border. You're a trader? What do you know of the Karja tribe, or their capital, Meridian?
I've never left our sacred land, but I've traded with Karja outlanders from time to time. Too fancy for their own good, if you ask me. As for Meridian, it's all they talk about. A city built atop a mesa, with soaring towers, high as mountains.
How did the Karja ever come to build such marvels?
Slave labor. But their new king has forbidden slavery. I guess he cares more about justice than new construction, huh?
Well, I'll be off. I hope business picks up.
Thanks. Me too.
Here she is, the hero of Devil's Grief. Come here, girl. Been wanting to meet you. So, you're Aloy. I've heard about you from the war party, the hero of Devil's Grief.
One of them, maybe. I didn't fight alone. You're Maria. Varl told me you'd know the way to Meridian.
The Karja capital. West will take you to it. But their soldiers will stop you long before you get there.
They can try.
No, what I mean is there's a Karja fort that guards the pass between each. Word is, the Karja have sealed the gate out of fear of the corrupted machines infesting our sacred land.
So if I clear out the corrupted machines, they'll open the border?
I suppose. But I can't spare any braves to help you.
Who said I needed help?
You'll clear the valley, all by yourself.
I'm good with a bow.
For your sake? Better than good, I hope.
So I'll find this Karja fort to the west? And beyond that, Meridian?
Yes, the Karja call the place Day Tower. It's not far from the Forsaken Village.
What Forsaken Village?
It had a name once, not that it matters now. I was born there.
What happened to it?
The war. The Karja destroyed in one of their red raids. I was 15 at the time. I got away, others weren't so lucky. The Nora withdrew to this place, Mother's Crown. Relinquished our claim on the valley. Even now, with the war behind us, we've left the valley be. A kind of buffer between the Sundom and our sacred land.
How far has the corruption spread?
I've seen it myself in machines at the head of the valley. And there's been word of corrupted machines in the south, too. Whatever the corruption is, it doesn't just affect machines. It burns flesh and sickens the injured.
Do the corrupted machines have any weaknesses?
Fire seems to affect them more than ordinary machines. A small mercy. This is a curse only the goddess can lift.
Unless we find out what's behind it and put a stop to it.
The matriarchs have spoken, Aloy. All we can do is fight the goddess.
Mother's Crown guards the edge of the sacred land, right? So do you see a lot of foreigners here?
Yes. Not here in the village itself, of course, but in the valley beyond. Since the war ended, foreigners have been allowed in the valley. And Nora can trade with them, if they choose. It's a kind of in-between place, neither foreign nor sacred land. If you're curious, visit Hunter's Gathering. It's little more than a heap of dingy shelters and tents, but foreigners use it as a way station.
Sounds like a place where I could find out more about Meridian. So you're in charge of the defenses here?
I have Sona's counsel. Though she really should rest.
Good luck convincing her to do that.
Mother's Crown defends itself. During the war, it survived 15 assaults, broke 3 invasions. We will endure.
Trying to live up to glorious pasts has a way of getting people killed.
You wouldn't know this, but I won the proving the year I ran. Like you, I started off behind, had to find a shortcut. I barely made it, crossed the finish line with a broken ankle.
This isn't the proving, Maria. This is real.
You miss my point. Getting posted to Mother's Crown? It was the boon I requested. My prize for winning. Trying to live up to the glory of the Nora hasn't killed me yet. But if it has to, I'm willing.
How far has the corruption spread?
I've seen it myself in machines at the head of the valley. And there's been word of corrupted machines in the south, too. Whatever the corruption is, it doesn't just affect machines. It burns flesh and sickens the injured.
Do the corrupted machines have any weaknesses?
Fire seems...
Unless we...
The matriarchs...
I should be going.
All right. Be careful out there, Aloy. I hope you find whatever it is you're after.
The machine is wiser. They've been driven mad.
Thank you.
War Chief Sona, you're reinforcing Mother's Crown?
If the Nora are to weather another attack by the Metal Devil, we must brace our defenses. Still, concern is not yours. You're not mine to command.
You can still ask, War Chief.
Very well. We need arms. They carry chill water, and their lenses have many uses also. You'll find a herd west of the village. I also need the watchtowers stocked with signal arrows. Take these to Orn's Tower in the south. If you would.
She survived after all.
And up! About these machines. I could learn to override them. I'll find a use for you. Need them soon enough. You're Ornn? Aren't you a little young to be a sentinel?
You can talk.
Fair. The war chief had me bring you these fire arrows. Send up a signal the moment you see anything suspicious, all right?
I know. I'm young, not stupid. If they come back...
Just be safe.
The trip down's the best part.
It's a big storm this time. saved many lives. The tribe is lucky to have them.
Please, not now.
Aloy.
I hunted the lance horns and brought their parts, as you asked.
Good. Our stitchers and makers are raw-fingered enough. I'll see to this work myself. And you brought the signal arrows to warn?
I did. Kind of hope he never has to use them, though.
We stand agreed. It is a poor war chief who has a craving for war. For now, all I ask of our braves is that they are ready. I thank you for your aid.
Well, she's an outcast. No longer.